is $1 million richer after buying a winning Mega Millions ticket on November 16th at the Sunrise Mini Mart on Lakeshore Drive in Newburgh. The ticket matched the first five numbers, which means a $1 million payout. The store will also get a percentage of the prize amount, but the owner tells us she's more excited about lottery fever.
But it's more the excitement, actually, to be honest, that our store gets more business and we want to be a lucky store in the area to sell more winning tickets.
Well, Badi says the winner is a regular customer at both of their locations. He stopped by to tell them he was the winner after he claimed his prize at the state lottery office. So congratulations.